So we are going to create a layout for our login and registration main landing page. So we have created the main layout for our the main application. So this is the layout for main application. So and we have also required a layout for our auth. So for login registration. So by default, this is the when we scaffolding create the scaffolding, the Laravel create this layout. So it is accessing that we are right now. So let me show you if we change our root web.php. So we have now a test. So which is a navbar. So that that is for our main application. And here when we see our welcome page, welcome. So we can see we can observe that we have this application, this main layout, and we are going to create like our login registration just we have seen in a previous video. So the simple is we have to create another file here. So and we will save it and give the name is auth app. So it will be auth app.blade.php. So save it. So we have auth app and we will just copy the exact main layout from main.blade to our newly auth app. And we have just required our head, not required the navbar, and also maybe some error. Okay, so we will not require the footer as well, and we will not require the single script file. So this will be the main layout. So header, and just we need bootstrap css, bootstrap and main style.css. so this style.css and the scripted bootstrap jquery scripted file and bootstrap.js. okay, and this will be the container, and under container we will have let's remove our errors and under container we will set our auth content. Let me give it okay div, and div class row. So we'll provide a row. And here we will yield our auth content. Auth content. Okay. Yield auth content. You can give in a double quotes or single quote. And we can test it by changing it our main root to auth app. Okay, refresh. So view auth app not found. Here it is, return view auth. Auth app.blade.php. This is correct. So this is under our layouts directory. We have to give layouts under view layouts dot auth. Under layouts there is a file auth.blade.php. Okay, let's see. So we have our auth main layout, and let's set the body background. I'm going to inline style sheet, so you can use your style.css as well. So background color, background color, so which is #272b2f, which is important. And the text color will be font sign D9534F, also important. Okay, let's check. So we have set the background color. So let me check that the files are included. So Control U will check our bootstrap.css, style.css, and jQuery and bootstrap CSS included. Fair enough. Okay, let's close it and close our web right now, and we will customize the our login and register. So in the next video.